what it means to be a true Boilermaker. Two of George's daughters, Tanya and Alyssa, are with us today, and they're seated over here, filming as I'm stumbling away through this. And George, if you could please join me on stage here, if we can finish this up here. He earned his bachelor's degree in industrial management and his master's in industrial administration from Purdue in 78 and 79. George has been a man across Purdue. It's not just been one thing, it's been everything. He's supported more than 15 areas at our university, including the Purdue Center for Cancer Research, the Krannert School, HHS, Purdue Music Organizations, Purdue Bands and Orchestras, and we're thankful one of his biggest passions has been scholarships in the Department of Athletics for our student-athletes. He's been a champion in many, many ways for Purdue. As a student, George participated in Phi Kappa Phi, Honor Society, and played a mean alto sax in the marching band, is what I'm told, which is pretty cool. Today, he's a proud member of the Purdue Alumni Association and active in the Purdue clubs of Chicago and the North Northwest suburbs, who is recently on the scholarship committee. He's also a John Purdue Club Breeze Leadership League member, serves on the leadership committee for us in athletics, and often travels, and that's an understatement, often travels with athletics and returns to campus frequently for sporting events. George is there every time I turn around, literally. I feel like he's tailing me or something, but we love it. We absolutely love it. He is a friendly and familiar face at everything we do. He also travels frequently to the President's Council family and just recently returned from their Baltic cruise. Amongst many things, I've got my scripted remarks that I had to say here, but I'm going to say this about George. Everybody in the room, obviously many of you know George. There is no finer or warmer or more of a gentleman amongst us in this entire Purdue family. This man is honestly is the kindest, most kind-hearted man. And you know that the first time you meet him. I've only known George for coming on 2 years. He has been so gracious to me from day one, and I know I'm just the tip of the iceberg. He's treated everybody the same way over the course of his life, and that's why he's standing up here today, amongst many other reasons. So on behalf of President Daniels, the Board of Trustees, and the entire Purdue University community, if I can have Vice Provost of Student Life, Beth McCuskey, come up here. We're going to present George with the Pinnacle Award. So George, please, on behalf of all of us, congratulations and thank you so much.
This afternoon when I got here about 1:45 or so was George. I literally walked